That was live from Rose Arden Recording.
Thank you.